Don't know, you will know soon. It's D-Dub, West Haven, Connecticut. We Go Hard TV, G-Boys, Free My Nigga Piffy P.
What's good, man? You know what I'm saying? It's your boy G-Higgs and shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm out here, about to do a little bloggy blog.
November 30th, Heavy TV, Living to Die, man. Hartford, Connecticut. It's gonna be a crazy, crazy event. You got a lot of dope battles. You got D-Dub versus Gifted Higgs, man.
Heavy TV, man. I remember Heavy TV when it first started, man. When, first battle of Heavy TV was my boy Haze the Don and A Lou. A lot of people don't even know that. We even searched that shit. Niggas battled on the spot.
Ain't nothing much to say, but I'ma do that nigga dirty, man. Like, y'all niggas believe in him, but I'ma come show y'all niggas that I don't play that shit.
At one point, I was Mr. Anti-Battle Rap, but always into battle rap, you know what I'm saying? And basically ended up on... It was May 6th, forgot what year, but I battled X-Ray. He called me out one year. Hand brought the bread to my face. Everybody was in the hood, like, yo, man, you ain't gonna let this nigga call you out. Love said, bet the rack, put it up, yada, yada, yada. Did it. Bong.
You alright, my nigga, but, you know what I'm saying? I seen your last battle, and I don't think you got enough of what I'm gonna bring, but you know what I'm saying? So let's make it a classic, but it's gonna be tragic.
Having a victim personality, I know myself, so that's why I ain't even wanna battle at first. We're going ape shit ever since, man. You heard? But anyways, next one, D-Dubs, we out here, you know what I'm saying? Supposed to battle a couple other opponents, didn't happen. So I'm about to tell this fake New York nigga, this is where you from, nigga. You from CT, nigga. You heard?
Shout out to Heavy TV for having me, you know what I'm saying? Got me a little home game and shit. A lot of niggas be mad on battle in Connecticut, but I'm doing this for y'all, man. So salute again. Shout out to Heavy TV.
I don't even know what else to say, so I'm high as shit. But whatever, November 30th, we out here, you heard? November 29th and 30th, check both. Heavy TV, shout out to him, Machine, Billy, H2R, the squad. D.O.G. the gang. We out here, you heard? Yeah.
Stand up, nigga. I put these hands up, nigga. His ass was fake. Niggas couldn't put double the bag if he was trapping dank. But fuck all that typical shit. But you still gonna say it. Cause you a typical bitch. All y'all niggas wanted me to get bodied by this nigga. Well, listen to this. This, it's not a classic. It's a certified ass whooping. I'm Forrest Law. This shit I'm kicking got me back flipping. So go ahead and bring it, the guns. Go ahead and bring it, the guns. I'll put it to your ear, let it ring. Aim at your bitch, erase her like the back was missing. Now that's different. Hey, yo, hey, yo.
You flubby armed. Who sucks his tummy when hugging bras? Who stuffs his jaw with stuffing? Looks like a fat chick who stuffs a bra. Chubby large. who keeps his shirt on with fucking bras with root beer won't get AW cause he's chugging bugs. Chunky large, musty, ugly, you tub of lard, I'm from Connecticut. Of course I'm coming with Husky bugs.
Yeah. Let's go.